Introducing the all-new Italiano range of pizza. Mmm, pizza ultimo. Pizza Hut.
Minister of the Central Province, Sara Thekanayake, says that steps will be taken to resolve the issue pertaining to the lack of teachers in certain educational zones. Now, the Chief Minister notes that there is a lack of teachers for English, Science, Maths and Commerce subjects. Sara Thekanayake went out to note that the issues exist in all zones in Nuwalliya as well as in most educational zones in the Matley and Kandy districts as well.
There isn't an issue in allocating teachers. However, there is an issue for special subjects. For example, there is only one English teacher for nearly 200 students in the Rigaha educational zone. There aren't enough teachers for subjects such as science and maths as well. However, this doesn't mean that there are sufficient teachers in towns. The same issue exists in primary schools in the towns. We are continuing to recruit graduates in this field. We have called for applications from individuals who hold national diplomas in English as well. We have called for applications from graduates in the fields of science, maths, arts, information technology and commerce as well in order to give appointments.
Thank you.